नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, विल डू फर्स्ट पार्ट। 1/3 पावर -1, -1/4 पावर -1 एंड होल पावर -1। गुड, या जस्ट लाइक बोर मास, वी विल ओपन द इनर ब्रैकेट फर्स्ट। सो दैट इज यू हैव नॉट रिटन द लॉ, ए अपॉन बी पावर माइनस एम इक्वल्स टू बी अपॉन ए पावर एम, राइट इट डाउन। 3 पावर 1 -4 पावर 1 एंड दिस इज -1 स्टिल रिमेनिंग फ्रॉम हेयर। नाउ जस्ट सॉल्विंग 3 -4, नो पावर 1 इज नॉट नीडेड, पावर 1 विल बी रिमूव्ड। सो 3 पावर 1 इज ओनली 3, 4 पावर 1 इज 4, सो 3 -4 इज -1। ओके, -1 टू द पावर ऑफ -1 इज द आंसर, बट डू वी रियली एंड द आंसर इन नेगेटिव पावर? डू
Sure, what?
वी रियली एंड द आंसर इन नेगेटिव पावर?
No, sir, but it will be if we try to convert it, so it will be one upon one into yeah.
The answer is -1, no?
Yes.
Don't write it this way. Answer is
Okay.
-1. You will still we'll have to deduct 0.5 marks. Remember that thing, we don't end the answer in negative power. So sixth question, second part, 5 upon 8 power -7 multiplied by 8 upon 5 power -4. So we'll do it two ways, okay? I'll show you two ways. So one way which you have done is making the power positive is correct, but you have not written the law. Again, law is very important. Make sure you write that law. Moving on, like this step is correct. Now, 8 and 8. So one is in the numerator, another is in denominator. That means they are getting divided, isn't it? So let me just rewrite it for you. Can I write it this way? 8 power 7 multiplied by 5 power 4 upon 5 power 7 multiplied by 8 power 4. Isn't it making more sense?
Yeah. So here, since it's getting divided, then the 8 upon 7, so it will become 8 upon 3 and 5 upon 5 to the 8.
8 to the power of 3 and 5 to the power.
Yeah.
You are correct.
Yeah.
So 8 and 8, it is correct. But we normally take it to the top. Okay, this is also correct. But what I would have done is this way: 8 to the power of 7 -4 multiplied by 5 to the power of 4 -7. Isn't it? We take it to the numerator. 8 to the power of 3 multiplied by 5 to the power of -3. Then I would have taken it this way, and this is the answer. Okay, but I'll show you another way. Another way, if you look at the denominator bases carefully, aren't they same? I won't say same, similar. If I just change one, okay, instead of changing both, if I change one, okay, can I write it as 8 upon 5 to the power of 7 multiplied by 8 upon 5 to the power of minus 4? Now, this question would be same base and powers getting added. Is this thing making sense?
Yes.
Now 8 upon 5 to the power of 3. Isn't it same? So anyway, I'm just showing you different ways of looking at the same question. So you do it your way, it's absolutely fine.